The award for most lives saved should go to this 10-eyed animal. Some 70 years ago, scientists found a chemical in horseshoe crab blood. This chemical binds to fungi and endotoxins. So, scientists use it as a very reliable method for detecting impurities in pharmaceutical drugs and medical instruments. To get the chemical, we have to harvest horseshoe crab's blood. The good news is that this operation is not lethal, and wild-caught crabs are returned to the sea after donating their blood.